What was that just now? What's the lookout doing?
A ship! To the port side! It appeared out of nowhere!
Appeared out of nowhere? That's impossible! Come on, let's go see. They're just asking for trouble. What do you think? Shall we go for it? We can just come back if it gets risky. As for who goes, two people, including myself, should be enough.
This way. I shall take you to the captain. Your curse, the rune of punishment. Do you ever wonder why me? Have you not lost much because of the rune? Here we are. The captain is waiting.
I am one who wanders a million worlds, and one who watches this world's fate from afar. Wilt thou come with me?
What the heck is he talking about?
Possesses the cursed rune. Come with me, and thou shalt be freed of thy suffering. Part with this forsaken world. Come with me upon this ship, where time governs us not. Defy not thine own fate. I have come for thee. Do not let my journey be for naught. This world, too, shall end someday. Come, be eternal. How unfortunate.
I, too, will leave this place.
What did thou say, old head?
Watching these guys made me realize, for the first time in a long while, no, maybe for the first time ever, I've made up my mind. I want to seize this opportunity to face my destiny one more time. So, will you return that rune to me? That cursed rune? The Soul Eater?
Fool, to even forget that I took thee in. I will not relinquish the rune. Never.
Don't lower your guard. He's coming.
Need a hand? Soul Eater, I will not run away anymore.
Hey!
Eternity, where your brethren live. Do not take those who do not wish it.
I will have my revenge against this world, against chaos. Until then, I must gather strength.
I am sorry, but that is not the role that was given to you. From this world. Re-accepting the rune from which he has distanced himself for so long has shown me just how determined humans can be. As for the end of the world, you need not worry. No one should be concerned of such a thing right now. You must choose the path which you believe in. I shall watch over you to see where it leads you. O runes of fate, though we are both destined to be pursued, someday I am certain I shall see you once again.
Who was that just now? A witch or something? Feeling about this ship.
The captain has no physical form. What you just saw was created out of magic. That also means that this ship might also be some sort of illusion? Oh no!
Yeah, whatever. Let's just get out of here.
Thank you. You saved me.
Hmm? Now that I got a better look at you, I see you're still a kid.
I'm not a kid. I might look young, but I'm... never mind. By the way, my name's Ted.
Sorry about that. It seems you have a complicated past. But if you'd like, why don't you come with us?
When we reach land, please let me off. Until then, I will keep to myself. Would that be fine? I'm sorry, but I don't feel like talking to anyone. I do owe you, though. So I'll return the favor if you want.
Then it's decided. Lend us your help for a while.
Whatever you want.
Don't tell me. They fell to Kuluk? I thought the people here weren't the type to easily raise the white flag.
What are you doing? You're in deep trouble now. Okay, guys, get him.
All right! Leave it to me.
What?
It's obvious why you came to Nanal. I, the Great Axel, will make sure you'll regret coming here. Thank you.
Thank you.